another episode of Final Fantasy 4, where we're in a dungeon and we've been here for a very long time, and we have to use a tent if I can find it, because I think there might be boss soup, because this is like the second save point. I don't know, but we need to get out of here. We need to end the game so we play it after years. I know everyone says it's shit, but it's not. I played it. I like it. Leave me alone. So what if the graphics ain't good? Who cares about next gen graphics? It's not all about the graphics, you know. The graphics don't make the game the story. Gameplay does. And I have not noticed any FPS fall or anything. Just a crashing, but that was due to my graphic card not being updated. So I don't know what the problems with the FPS. It's ported from an Android phone in an NDS, which I expect. I'm not expecting miracles here. If you are, you're in the wrong game, mate. Really? That place is like a ledge? I don't know. There's a... More stairs. Where's that one? Not for there we go. Trying to fulfill the map here. It's a hard job, mate. Filling up the map. You gotta know when the work's filled and stuff and things. And you gotta be not scared of battles, because that's what's gonna happen when you're trying to fill up the map. And my voice is going. It's not, it's just because I needed a cough. It was getting dried up there. I got more lightning arrows. But I never used them. I rarely ever use arrows because she's the healer. Whoever makes the healer attack is stupid. Anyway, we got white fangs. And we've only got one place to go. Oh shit. Oh shit. The good thing about this game is that it quick saves like for you. Like if you die, you're like back with the last thing that you did. I don't know what the quick day auto save is. Because every time I press continue, it leads me back to normal. Before I die, or before it crashed. So I don't know. But I always save everywhere I go, I save and use tents. Yeah, level 59. One more level and I'm level 60. I've never been this far in the game before. Okay, didn't lead anywhere good. That looks like it's gonna lead somewhere. Alright, it's the only place to go. Something bad's gonna happen, I just don't know. It's a bridge. Bridge are made of collapse. Nope. Okay. That one wasn't made to collapse then. Why is it not filled up? Oh, I know why. That's why. We got a Megalizer. Their lifesavers too. Oh, there's a door buster. Ah. At least she got to use her summon before she gets killed. Dragon, now please, please die. No, you use the other one first. God damn you. I killed it, never mind. You don't need to use it again. Edge leveled up. Here's the crystal. I bet it's gonna get taken. Everything always gets taken. Hello, crystal. Yay! Let's go. Can we teleport out? We seem to have made it in time, but where is Gobez? Where is he indeed? Cecil, can we teleport? We can't teleport. Let's go. Told you something wrong with the bridge. Someone broke the bridge. Knew it. The walls. Shit! They're moving. This cave was designed to protect the crystal. This must be the last line of defense in case someone attempts to escape with it. Then I guess we just have to smash it. Oh, what? So, edge. Attack. Pain jump. Cecil. Attack. Rosa. Where's slow? Slow. You. Come on, dragon. Attack. Haste, where's haste? No, and haste there. Where's Berserk? Mm-hmm. This boss is gonna be tough, mate. She's stone! Shit! Ridia, I mean, Edge, I need you. why do this? I need... God. Where's paste again? I killed it! Yay! Yay! I didn't mean to do that. Just slow it down. And then just haste and berserk everybody except for Lydia. But I've got to step up. 57, 53, 58, 50, wow, lots of 50s. Defeated Demon Lord. Nice, nice. We did it! And don't try possessing any other wolves either. Yeah, can we escape? Can we use the escape now? We're not out of here yet, we must remain cautious. Nope, we can't. We can't. He barely hit us anyway. Used a thingy to stone people, that's about it. They only managed to stone one person. Why is there a rope there? Have I beaten that rope? Maybe that rope needs to save, I don't know. Thunder, I don't like that. There's lots of damage. Yeah, you better die. Yeah, level 60 now. Right, let's see where that rope leads. I don't know if you've been down it. Unless I have and I'm just making a mistake. Always missing, don't you? See, if you hit Ridge, you would have killed him. But no, your accuracy is so lame. See where this goes. Yeah, we can't go anywhere on that one. Worth a try though. Save point! Oh, for it disappeared, like what? Alright, let's save it. And continue on. Wait, no, we need to use tent. Do we need to use tent? Let me check my stats. Not really, no. We don't need to use tent. Okay. I should use 10 of my MPs low. Not even that low. It's like really run into a wall. And Prey can heal it. Prey can heal your mana. Which I just realized like when she came back on my team. Yeah, the second time she come back. Can't eat. Yay, level 59. Something else is gonna happen, isn't it? We're gonna get the crystal taken away from us. Or we're gonna die and lose someone. There's always lots of death in this game, mate. How many people we've lost? We lost the twins, we lost the old man, we lost Sid, we lost the bard. I forgot his name already. We lost Rosa once. Kane was a baddie. Who else did we lose? We lost the other guy, the fist of us. God. Yang, we lost Yang. How many people are gonna die and leave us? I know Sid's not dead and the bard ain't dead. Okay, where's this guy? And now where am I meant to go? So confusing. Oh, we just came back up. Really? We went back up then? I bet we can't go back down now. Why is this a little room? No. If it is, I'll just fast forward and skip to the where I saw the road. Oh, we did. Okay. We can go up there. Maybe we have to unlock it first. Really? Can't go through there? So does that mean we have to go up there then? God, I thought it was the same place. Lightning arrows. Are you scared? Can't scare. No. also the same area. Oh my god. Go up, not down. Yeah, because we went down. We kept going down, down, down. Or did we go up, up, up? I don't remember. Went somewhere. Maybe there's another rib I haven't seen yet. Wait, did anyone get, no they didn't. Full song would have got silenced. Let me know. Which one is it then? This one or the other one? The other one. I don't like these. Run! No point of this day. I'm just killing the ones that kill me straight off first. I hope I get the bard back. He was good for the most part. Alright, he could heal and everything. And silence enemies. I'm guessing it's all the way around to where that first entrance is. There must be like a rope that leads down. Thank you. Oops. I need to switch rows. They were meant to be in the front. That's why we're doing less damage. What? Heal, heal, we need healing. There we go. The second one is a save point, I should save it. Hang on. Unanswered. She's got red knees. Why has she got red knees? Like, everyone has red noses and red knees and... God. Save it and stop here. I'll stop it here and I'll be back in the next episode. See you then.